ever became a movie, who would you want to be Hazel?
If the Hallmark Stars ever became a movie, who would you want to be Hazel? Well, I have two answers to that, which is that I have no ambition whatsoever for the Hallmark Stars ever to become a movie. It might happen, but like it's not certainly not a goal of mine. And I also don't know any young actresses in Hollywood. Like the last time that I was like to Hollywood actresses, I think it would be like Drew Barrymore. She's like 42, so she's probably not right for the role, but that's who I think of.